I'm Ronnie Musgrove, and I'll prove this message.
Roger Wicker says he's a friend of the Gulf Coast. But after Katrina, Roger Wicker was the only Mississippi congressman to vote against increasing funds for coastal restoration. The only one to vote against extended FEMA housing. He even voted against punishing gas price gougers. Roger Wicker has taken more than $175,000 from big insurance companies while our rates continue to rise. Roger Wicker should not be our U.S. Senator.